Okay, so I just need to read the Elder Scroll. I think I still got it. Well, I should still have it. Is this the one I need to read? Blood? Must be the wrong one. Dragon? It's gonna take me back.
Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage, Kreevolf Akrin. Die now in vain. What's going on?
Challenge. I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why do the Nords?
You've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone this day.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Balfour, Sorin, Birkar.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Veldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, we will not need it.
Deal with Alduin ourselves. Hear it now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Take him out, guys. In real life, she probably will be freaking it. God, there she is.
From all our endings up to the last.
Yay!
It worked. You did it.
Yes. The World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
So when I come back, I gotta fight Alderaan one more time, with the first time.
So, what did you see? So you know the dragon wrench out, huh? Weren't you coming rather useful?
Fellow mortals, Dovahkiin.
I think Alderaan has.
And await your fate.
What best you wanted?
Come on, Alderaan. Come down and face me.
Dovahkiin, use Dragon Rend if you know it.
The word is... There it is.
Dad tattooed my nickname on it. I'm trying to put faith in you, but this dream is what I'm chasing. No longer
I hate Sophie.
Come and join the ride, enjoy the life, you and I got my people.
Come on, calm down, you stupid ass out of man. Face me. I want your sword too. It's a close battle.
But I am Alderaan, firstborn of Akatosh.
Why is Sophia fighting Pack? Wow.
You cannot prevail against.
Why is she fighting him? What the hell is wrong with you, Sophia? What the hell is wrong with you? Is Bogma still attacking Sophia? Did she kill freaking Pyramax?
We had him. Still, I think he got the message and he left. The fight. So I guess I'd make.